Hi friends, today the weather is wonderful, so I thought why don't we go on a walk of the trail route which I usually take. I'll show you around and you will also get to see some very interesting things here. So let's go. So this is the trail route. You see there, those are the apartment complexes, okay, at the far end, and my house is right this side. So this trail route is very near to my house, and let's go. Let me show you around. You see this beautiful landscape. This is the usual route which I take whenever the weather permits, and it's a beautiful trail. Let me show you one of the spot where I have few friends waiting. You see those benches, it would never be empty before, but thanks to COVID, now hardly anyone comes and sits here. Here nearby, I find squirrel always, and let us see if we can find one today. I can spot one, okay, two, three. So I will show you a closer look of them. I thoroughly enjoyed, and hopefully you also. Now let me take you to the next destination, which is just right behind me, and see what it is. So this is the golf course, and this is Etobicoke Creek. So let's go down and find few other friends here. Let me show you who I found. This is the playground where you can come and play. This is the baseball court, and let's keep going. Let's continue, and let me show you. This is almost 45 kilometer stretch. If you keep going, you reach Brampton. So this trail gets connected to a longer trail. This is again one spot which looks magical to me right now, with all the leaves gone, not in its full glory. Again, this area has a lot of coyotes, you see, and this is the continuation of route. Let me go down to the creek and show you. See, raccoon. Let me show you one of my favorite spot here. In summer, usually you find people coming to this creek and enjoying beautiful weather, and some of the parents bring their kids to this creek and leave their kids to just enjoy the water. Let me show you. So you see here, this water is not very deep. It's a shallow water, so kids, usually you find them playing here and they enjoy summer. Beautiful. It's quite soothing, right? I can spend hours and hours here. So whenever time permits, this is the place where I come and spend time. Just sit down, and it's so soothing to hear this sound of water flowing. And it's calming, it's meditative, and it's a wonderful experience. So let me show you the other places also before the sun completely comes down. Okay friends, this is the usual trail route which I take whenever the weather is kind, and this is not going to last long as we're just waiting for the snowfall to happen anytime soon. And this backdrop, you see this bridge, this is again one of my other favorite spot. Somehow I am fascinated with bridge. So I hope you enjoyed walking through along with me on this trail, and see you then with next video. Thanks for watching Canada Tried and Tested.